people are too stressed and too filled with anxiety, and they come in, you get CBD, and it's really nice because it calms you down. The CBD I have can get you calm within the first 10 minutes, okay? And I'm giving you some leeway there. A good CBD will work like that, whether it's gummies or tincture. But it's not just that. If you're already depleted, think like this. You're $30 overdrawn in your bank account. You put $30 in. You're still at zero. You need to meet and exceed the body's needs. And it's not just CBD. You have to address the systems in the body that have been beaten up since you were little, young, whatever, till now. Ashwagandha is an adaptogen. It helps to feed your nervous system. Nutricom is all the B vitamins with hops, valerian, and passion flower. You still have to rebuild your nervous system. Then you can cut down how much CBD you're taking. It'll last you longer.